my wife, I mean, that is, I tell, when I'm out talking to high school kids and they're talking to me about engineering and design, I'm like, you need to go to UMass Lowell. Why? It's a great investment in programming and infrastructure. Mm-hmm. So I like seeing this, you know, the president was here yesterday, and he went to a high school called Worcester Tech High School. And it's a vocational high school, but they're still putting all their kids in the college. I mean, right? The issue here is we want to see more contextualized learning. So sitting in class, as you said, is not as fun. It's like project-based, hands-on, interdisciplinary team activities where you're actually doing relevant stuff.